And what you're going to hear about today is what's called an autotransplant, by which we mean that the organs that are replaced in the person are organs that were taken out from that person to begin with. And we're very proud of the doctors to whom I'll introduce you in a minute, who are able to use these life-saving techniques. The recovery involved a young girl named Heather McNamara. Heather McNamara, 7 years old, a spectacular young girl, despite the fact that there were many places that told her it was impossible. She was able to find the doctors at New York Presbyterian.
The tumor was inoperable by standard techniques, but Dr. Cato, who will describe this in a few minutes, had performed a similar operation in an adult in which the tumor could be removed in block, in total, with the abdominal organs, removed outside of the body, the tumor dissected away from the vital organs, and the organs replaced.
This girl had a tumor in a very dangerous location, which is right in the middle of the abdomen. It was occupying most part of the pancreas, but also, not only that, the tumor was touching the liver, pushing the bowel down, and also in behind, that was touching the abdominal aorta. Then we come up with a way to address the problem is the approach that we use in organ transplant. Out of our experience in multi-organ transplant, we know we can get entire abdominal viscera out of the body and preserve in a cold preservation solution.
And in the time that I've been privileged to be at Columbia and New York Presbyterian, I've always held in mind the goal of attracting the most creative people who are willing to push the limits of what's possible to help patients. And with that team, supported by the hospital throughout, we were able to, I think, make a difference in this little girl in a very challenging situation.
We came here with no hope, and they gave us hope. Not only did they give us hope, but I mean, it was the whole team. It wasn't just, it was everybody that we met, Dr. Limbrito, Dr. Martinez, all the nurses. Everybody was just so helpful from start to finish. Thank you for giving me back
from
the bottom of our hearts.
Right?
Everybody, right?
Mrs. Bliss is here, and Mrs. Stumpton.